Hi, this is Keisha.
Hi, I'm Nadia.
And this is In the Lab with Keisha.
Me. Hi, we're Adelitas from Adelitas Apparel. My name is Yahaira.
And my name is Atsiri.
And we're here to create some liquid lipstick.
And how excited are you guys to kind of come in here and get your hands dirty and find out what we go through as chemists?
We're really excited. I really love the whole vintage and pinup like fashion style. So I'm really looking forward to just like creating reds and pinks.
I'm excited to just start something new and like figure out how lipsticks are made as well.
Great. Do you guys think this is a great concept for us to make this into like a mini boutique for you guys to come in and play with it and kind of see it for yourself and see everything you're going to get to do and what we go through?
I think it's a really good idea because we want it to be hands-on. Mm-hmm. We want it to really feel like we created or that it was ours, not just putting our label. Mm-hmm. So I think doing this will make us feel like work harder because we're going to be really proud of what we created.
Perfect. Alrighty, so let's jump right into it. So the first thing that we're doing, I know you guys wanted to do a matte liquid lipstick. Right. So with matte liquid lipstick, some products are not vegan and some are.
Okay.
But you know, you will get the best results.
Okay.
Okay. So first thing we're gonna do is that I'm gonna kind of introduce you to these things that's up here.
No. Come back there.
We're good. So basically, what I have here is our beaker cups. Bigger beaker cups. These are the beaker cups that we will be using to put on this nice little hot plate right here that is a magnetic stirrer.
Okay.
A lot of ingredients that we will use will need to be heated up and have that magnetic stirrer. Mm-hmm. This one here is a pigment baker. Pretty much what we do is that we try to make sure every pigment that we put out is already baked. So this process will kind of be, I'll kind of let you do one color, okay, which will be the gold because it's always a thin color no matter what.
Okay.
And then you guys get to play with that. Right here is our electronic scale. Mm-hmm. This here will give us, and right now it's just going to be a little weird. Okay, right here, as time goes on and as we're putting ingredients in there, this will weigh and making sure that we're getting the right amount of ingredients for each five colors. So we're gonna actually jump into that. And the great thing about this wear is that no matter what you guys do, no matter what you put in here, you're gonna put this little cute little sucker on top of there. We're gonna always press third button because we always wanna see 000. Or 0.0. We're doing it by the grams, so it's always going to have that zero number there.
Okay.
Until, you know, something there. So the next step that we're going to do is that we're going to start adding our ingredients. Now every time we add an ingredient, we're going to make sure that we're following the proper amount. The best way of doing this always is to start filling with this cup here. So you take this product base raw material and you pour it in this cup here. Then we slightly, slowly pour it in here until we get to that 56. Now, I'm gonna give you guys a little heads up. These things are never accurate when it comes to pouring because we're human. Mm-hmm. We get the shaky, we get a little wobbly. Mm-hmm. The best thing to do is to always grab one of these droppies when we get close to, I say 55, and we take the droppie in here and we press it, let it fill up, then we just drop in there until we get to the proper amount. So those are just some first steps that I kind of just wanted to get down the basics of. After that, we can just have fun.
Okay.
So let's get into it.
Okay.
love putting a face with a voice. You guys came in here like getting beads. You were very precise, very on it. So that was so perfect and so good. I love the fact that we were able to custom make this one particular color that no one can ever mimic from me, which is cold and purple. It is so beautiful. So, so beautiful. And she loves it.
We're so excited for it.
So today, the five colors that we did was parrot gold, mocha brown, my favorite, pole dance purple. This right here was sunfire red, and this is fire red. Thank you. I love you guys. I want you guys to come back. You'll be able to do some brighter reds. You'll be able to play around with more textures. I'm looking forward to it. So I am Keisha with Frost Cosmetics in the lab with me.
I'm Yahaira. I'm a city from Adelita's Apparel.
Thank you. Come back. See you guys later.